Rightio. Cheesecake 2.
We get 2 blocks of Philadelphia cream cheese. So 250 grams each, so that's 500 grams of Philly cream cheese. Grams of mascarpone, make sure you soften and chop your Philly into just little cubes like that, into the bowl again. Two-thirds of a cup of caster sugar. And 3 eggs. Add them one at a time, a little bit later. So, step one.
Get the old whisker out again, the old beater.
Beat it until it's pretty smooth. All your lumps are gone and you can see that the sugar's incorporated. through.
Righty, now I'll go and get the little cases. Couple into each one.
Now off to the fridge. There's your little finished ones with the straws.
Now the extras, we'll eat them later tonight.